all of this, joining us, CNN legal analyst Paul Callan, CNN political analyst David Gregory, and our chief political analyst Gloria Borger. Paul, the president's remarks that the administration is going to take a closer look at libel laws here in the United States. So what's your reaction to this? Is it simply a reaction to that controversial book that just came out this week, A Fire and Fury?
I think that was the final straw for the President Wolf, although he's been talking for a long time about changing libel laws in the United States. But I have to say, he'd better be careful what he wishes for, because he's the king of insults and defamatory comments himself. And if you made it easier to sue people, I would imagine that he'd get sued quite a few times himself. In the end, though, it's going to be virtually impossible to change libel and slander laws in the United States, because the First Amendment protects political free speech. And the Supreme Court ruled in Sullivan versus the New York Times that, in fact, in political campaigns or political-oriented speech, we have really wide latitude to criticize politicians. So I don't think you're going to see the Supreme Court changing that rule, and really only the Supreme Court could change that rule.
You know, Gloria, it's interesting, though. This is the meeting